and we saw this little bug on the wall. And we felt so bad for this bug on the wall that we wrote a song about it. And it sounds something like this.
Poor little bug on the wall, no one to love him at all. No one to wash his clothes, no one to tickle his toes. Poor little bug on the wall.
Yay!
Now we decided that the song was so good that we were gonna write it and send it off. So we wrote it, we took out our typewriters, and it sounded something like this.
Poor little bug on the wall, zip ding. No one to love him at all, zip ding. No one to wash his clothes, no one to tickle his toes. Poor little bug on the wall, zip ding.
Now, we had it all typed out, printed out, and we sent it to our good friend, what was his name?
Doink.
Doink, okay, we sent it to Doink, and he was riding his horse, and so it sounded something like this.
Poor little bug on the wall, yeehaw! No one to love him at all, yeehaw! No one to wash his clothes, no one to tickle his toes. Poor little bug on the wall, yeehaw!
Now, he was riding so fast that it flew out of his hands and into the ocean. Well, fortunately, there were some divers in the ocean, and so they read it, and it sounded something like this.
Poor little bug on the wall. Hey, your story!
Diving, trying to make a world record and swim all the way across the ocean diving, so yeah, they did that. And they got to England, and the queen was there to meet them. And so they gave the decree to her because they thought it was good, and so when she read it, it sounded something like this.
Poor little bug on the wall, no one to love him at all. No one to wash his clothes, no one to tickle his toes. Poor little bug on the wall.
And then the queen, she felt so bad for this bug on the wall that she made a decree and all the bugs on the wall were saved.
Yeah, that's the